Happening right now, though, a jury is hearing the case of a Lynchburg man charged with murder. Police say Tyler Dabney shot and killed 32-year-old Benjamin Fryer in 2018. We learned in court Fryer went to Longview Road to buy drugs from Dabney. Police and witnesses testified a fight broke out before Fryer was shot multiple times at an apartment complex on Longview Road. Dabney's attorney says it was an accidental shooting and done in self-defense.